Breathlessness, especially when lying flat. Ankle swelling, which may extend up the legs. Extreme tiredness. Breathlessness, especially when lying flat. Ankle swelling, which may extend up the legs. Extreme tiredness. Breathlessness, especially when lying flat. Ankle swelling, which may extend up the legs. Extreme tiredness. Breathlessness, especially when lying flat. Ankle swelling, which may extend up the legs. Extreme tiredness. Breathlessness, especially when lying flat. Ankle swelling, which may extend up the legs. Extreme tiredness. Breathlessness, especially when lying flat. Ankle swelling, which may extend up the legs. Extreme tiredness. Breathlessness, especially when lying flat. Ankle swelling, which may extend up the legs. Extreme tiredness. Breathlessness, especially when lying flat. Ankle swelling, which may extend up the legs. Extreme tiredness. Heart failure is a serious condition caused by the heart failing to pump enough blood around the body. It usually occurs because the heart muscle has become too weak or stiff to work properly. Heart failure does not mean that the heart is about to stop working at any minute. Symptoms vary from person to person and include breathlessness, especially when lying flat. Patients may need to be propped up by several pillows in order to sleep. Patients may sometimes wake up in the middle of the night with such severe breathlessness that they have to sit or stand up to catch their breath. Ankle swelling, which may extend up the legs. The swelling is usually better in the morning and gets worse later in the day. Extreme tiredness. Other symptoms include persistent cough, lack of appetite, weight loss, rapid heart rate, anxiety, depression. If you suspect heart failure, see your doctor as soon as you can. You may just save a life. Reduce your risk. Stop smoking, reduce your blood pressure, reduce your cholesterol level, lose weight, eat a healthy diet, keep active, drink within safe limits, cut your salt intake. If you've been diagnosed with heart failure, it is important to monitor your weight on a daily basis and restrict your salt intake. If your weight increases rapidly within a few days, see your doctor. You may just save a life. Reduce your risk. Stop smoking. Reduce your blood pressure. Reduce your cholesterol level. Lose weight. Eat a healthy diet. Keep active. Drink within safe limits. Cut your salt intake. If you've been diagnosed with heart failure, it is important to monitor your weight on a daily basis and restrict your salt intake. If your weight increases rapidly within a few days, see your doctor. You may just save a life. Reduce your risk. Stop smoking. Reduce your blood pressure. Reduce your cholesterol level. Lose weight. Eat a healthy diet. Keep active. Drink within safe limits. Cut your salt intake. If you've been diagnosed with heart failure, it is important to monitor your weight on a daily basis and restrict your salt intake. If your weight increases rapidly within a few days, see your doctor. You may just save a life. Reduce your risk. Stop smoking. Reduce your blood pressure. Reduce your cholesterol level. Lose weight. Eat a healthy diet. Keep active. Drink within safe limits. Cut your salt intake. If you've been diagnosed with heart failure, it is important to monitor your weight on a daily basis and restrict your salt intake. If your weight increases rapidly within a few days, see your doctor. You may just save a life. Stop smoking. Reduce your blood pressure. Reduce your cholesterol level. Lose weight. Eat a healthy diet. Keep active. Drink within safe limits. Cut your salt intake. Monitor your weight on a daily basis. Stop smoking. Reduce your blood pressure. Reduce your cholesterol level. Lose weight. Eat a healthy diet. Keep active. Drink within safe limits. Cut your salt intake. Monitor your weight on a daily basis. Stop smoking. Reduce your blood pressure. Reduce your cholesterol level. Lose weight. Eat a healthy diet. Keep active. Drink within safe limits. Cut your salt intake. monitor your weight on a daily basis. Stop smoking, reduce your blood pressure, reduce your cholesterol level, lose weight, eat a healthy diet, keep active, drink within safe limits, cut your salt intake. Monitor your weight on a daily basis. Breathlessness, especially when lying flat. Ankle swelling, which may extend up the legs. Extreme tiredness. Breathlessness, especially when lying flat. Ankle swelling, which may extend up the legs. Extreme tiredness. Breathlessness, especially when lying flat. Ankle swelling, which may extend up the legs. Extreme tiredness. Breathlessness, especially when lying flat. Ankle swelling, which may extend up the legs. Extreme tiredness. Breathlessness, especially when lying flat. Ankle swelling, which may extend up the legs. Extreme tiredness. Breathlessness, especially when lying flat. Ankle swelling, which may extend up the legs. Extreme tiredness. Breathlessness, especially when lying flat. Ankle swelling, which may extend up the legs. Extreme tiredness. Breathlessness, especially when lying flat. Ankle swelling, which may extend up the legs.